Another English composer, Henry Purcell, employed trumpets in dozens of oratorios and ceremonial pieces. Purcell is credited as being the first English composer to score for trumpets, whereas the tradition had previously been for trumpeters to play along by ear. Most of Purcell's trumpet music dates from 1687 to 1695, the last 8 years of his brief life of 36 years. His best-known trumpet obligatos with voice include arias such as To Arms, Sound Fame, and Thus the Gloomy World. However, the far majority of his trumpet works are scored for two trumpets, such as in The Yorkshire Feast, King Arthur, and The Faerie Queen. The most famous English trumpeters of Purcell's time were the Shore family of Matthias, William, and John. All three of these trumpeters were in the king's service. Henry Purcell composed two sonatas for trumpet, the first being by far the most recognizable. The first sonata, in D major, is patterned after the trumpet works of the Bologna school, making it likely one of his earliest works. It is simple but charming. The trumpet plays in the first and third movements. The range and endurance requirements are minimal, making this an excellent work for beginning piccolo trumpet players. Here is a portion of the first movement of Purcell's first sonata in D major. The second movement, an adagio, is tacit for the trumpet. This gives plenty of rest before playing the vivace third movement. The third movement is in 3/8 time and contains three repeated sections. Listen as we perform excerpts from the third movement.